Previously on, holy crap! Heather's parents hit a rough patch. Ringo left Sandra because her sickness had advanced and she ended up in a hospice. Heather broke down emotionally and never left her mother's side. And I, Sister Judy, came around every day praying for the sick patients. Now let's start where we left off. Daniel, whose mother was Abigail from Carmel. Absalom, whose mother was Makah, daughter of King Talmai and of Geshur. Adonijah, whose mother was...
Thank you, Sister Judy. We really appreciate all of the time you take in caring for our hospice for the sick patient.
Oh, you're welcome, Janice. Just doing my job, helping people in need.
Yeah, we get the point. Now get out. Go. So, who do we have here? New patient? Guess you won't be a new patient for long.
Oh, holy crap! Excuse me!
Yeah. Bitch, you heard me. Let's get your info. Name?
Sandra Fulton!
Could I please get Bianca to the front office? Bianca, front office! Thank
holy
you!
Holy crap, people are so needy.
Mom, if you don't make it...
Shh, but
where am I gonna go?
We'll have to find your douchebag father.
Holy crap! No, Mom! No, I don't want to go with him, Mom! Holy crap!
No.
Ringo, help me! I feel sick!
Help yourself, bitch. And Heather, stop trying to comfort your mother.
Holy crap! How can you say that?
You know what? I can't handle this anymore. Sandra, you're a bitch. Go care for yourself.
Holy crap, I hate you!
Good, I'll leave.
Hey, partner.
What's wrong, honey?
I was just thinking about Dad. Ow, he left us.
Are you guys okay?
I just want you to know that I'm always gonna be here for you. Me too!
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord's with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed are the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. You know, guys, praying for yourself is something you can do too.
You're getting sicker, I see. You'll be here shorter than I thought.
Holy crap, Bianca. You should be nicer.
Nice? To a dying person? What's the point of that? She ain't got much time left. She's gonna be dead soon anyways.
Oh my god! Holy crap!
Gosh. You're a nun. You shouldn't use the Lord's name in vain.
Okay. I forgot.
Bianca, can you please come to the office?
Gosh.
Get the picture of me for your office, for your desk, so everyone knows.
It's time for my break. Don't be afraid to page me if you feel the need.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a bunny! Look out!
Listen to me. I'll be here for a while.
One day I want a normal, happy family. I'm done dreaming about it.
Too bad. I have to live with a mom that worked on the street. Life isn't always happy.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I don't like your attitude, Sandra. Holy crap! It's time for my break. I've been working for 10 minutes.
So, ladies, I have some exciting news that the Lord has blessed me with. And I have decided to share it with you today.
Holy crap! What is it?
Well, it might be hard to believe, but I'm pregnant!
Holy crap! Really? I thought you were just fat. What is it? I'm on my break. Holy crap! I don't have all day.
I can barely talk. I can't feel my legs.
Holy crap!
Quit being a wimp. You don't want Heather to see you look so dreadful, do you?
Janice, please help me!
Holy crap! It'll be alright. Don't worry, Mom. I love you.
what's wrong with you. Everyone, leave. Leave! All right. Sandra, what's wrong?
Holy crap! It's so much worse than yesterday!
What kind of symptoms are you having?
Very nauseous, and I can barely see straight. My head is pounding, and I occasionally cough up blood.
Oh, that's so terrible. I'll send in Bianca.
Symptoms?
I already told Janice.
Yeah, but I'd rather not talk to that bitch.
Well, okay. My symptoms are...
Never mind. Holy crap. Take forever, why don't you? I don't care anymore. Can you please just get out of bed and move a little bit? You've gained 50 pounds. Don't you want to die with pride?
I don't want to die at all!
Too bad.
Holy crap, my boyfriend just Snapchatted me. He makes the cutest little faces. Not with his face.
Holy crap, show me!
Look.
Holy crap, is that?
Oh. Holy crap!
Daddy?
How long have you been together? 5 years today.
Oh, I've got to see this. Who in his right mind would marry you and date you?
Look at it and then see.
She's lying! She can't be dating my dad! They broke up 2 months ago! How can they be together for 5 years? Holy crap! Let me see this picture! You bitches! Ringo made that face all the time we're together. What a jackass!
Oh, hell no!
You wanna go, bitch?
Go where?
Holy crap! I need a drink.
Oh, here, I got your back.
Thanks.
Oh no, I'm dying here!
Hello, I don't care.
To whom it may concern, Ringo, when I die, you get nothing. Sister Judy, you can have my pregnancy books and my gym membership for after childbirth.
Okay.
Oh. Bianca, you get all my trashy makeup and clothes. Janice, you can have everything else I own because you've been so good to me. Heather, by law,
you have to go live with your father.
Holy crap, I get nothing? And I have to go live with that bastard?
Guess so.
Yeah. I have something very important to tell you.
Shh! Don't you dare.
It's important for the rest of your life, and it will change things for the better.
No! Why don't you die already?
Holy crap! How could you?
She suffered enough, honey. That bitch wanted to die.
No!
Up, ladies.
We're over.
Holy crap.
Mom died.
Oh, shit. Really?
Honey, invite her in.
Okay.
We're over. Holy crap! My goddamn water broke! Holy crap! Next time on... Holy crap! Will Heather ever be able to forgive her father? Will I, Sister Judy, give birth? Will Bianca come back with a vengeance? And will Heather ever find out what her mother had to tell her before she died? Find out next week on Holy Crap! Maka! Daughter of King Paloma.
Thank you, Sister Judy. We really appreciate all the time that you take in caring in our hospice for the sick patients.
Abijah, Azza, Jehoshaphat.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Your info. Name?
Sandra Fulton.
Holy crap!
I'll come in after this.
Mom, if you don't make it.
What's wrong, honey?
Okay, no, you guys. Stop
like an old man.
Stop laughing.
Okay.
You guys can do it.
Take two.
Okay, I forgot.
Yeah.
Bianca, can you push me?
Talk to that bitch.
Well, all right.
You want to go, bitch?
Go where?
Holy crap, I need a drink.
I don't have a flask for you, but if I did, I'd give it to you.
Oh, well, thanks. That's good to know.
You can...
Karina, you're dumb.
No,
I have something very important to tell you.
Shh. Do you care?
What? Don't you dare.
Karina!
Start over.
Okay, ready? Start over.
I have something very important to tell you.
Shh. Don't you dare.
It's important for the rest of your life. It will change things for the better.
No! Why don't you die already?
You need to pull the plug. And then you get the wrong one.
Oh. And we don't have two plugs, so we're just going to get
it. Mom died.
Shit. Really?
Mom died.
Shit. Really?
Honey!
Don't lie!
Mom died.
Oh. Shit. Really?
What the hell?
What's up, ladies?